this is who we are in El Paso. It's like someone dropped El Paso right in the middle of the mountains, and they are our roots. This is exactly what El Paso is.
In your mind, envision El Paso as one of the great crossroads of the United States and what El Paso is today, it has been for thousands of years.